If you want your heart to be always absorbed in drinking the ambrosial mellows of the lotus feet of Lord Hari, then give up household life, which is full of quarrels and strife, and just worship Lord Goda, the moon of Godrum's forest bowers. Material riches, youth, long duration of life, and royal happiness, none of these are eternal. At any moment they may be destroyed. Give up all useless topics of mundane conversation and just worship Lord Goda, the moon of Godrum's forest bowers. O friend, ultimately the pleasure to be had in the company of beautiful young women turns to fearfulness and distracts one from the real goal of life. Just worship Lord Goda, the moon of Godrum's forest bowers, with your mind intoxicated by the nectarine mellows of the holy name. The taste of mundane poetry does not afford the sweet taste of actual poetry. The sweet mellows of true poetry are found in descriptions of Lord Chaitanya, the savior of all souls in the Kali Yuga. Enough with the study of any other topics. Just worship Lord Goda, the moon of Godrum's forest bowers. Krishna, the transcendental paramour, stands on the banks of the Yamuna with Radha, the daughter of Vrishabhanu, on his left side. He is absorbed in the pastime of playing soft, melodious songs on his flute. Just worship the beautiful moon of Godrum's forest bowers, Lord Chaitanya, who is non-different from the son of Nanda. He is Lord Hari, shining like molten gold and surrounded by his loving devotees in the midst of Hari Kirtan. He is the only ocean of mercy for the Gaudiya Vaishnavs. Just worship this Lord Goda, who is the beautiful moon of Godrum's forest bowers. Just worship the beautiful moon of Godrum's forest bowers, Lord Chaitanya, who, along with his beloved wife, Vishnu Priya, is glorified by all demigods and saintly persons. His home, Navadvip, is surrounded by the river Ganga, the daughter of the Himalayas. He is the lord of Navadvip and the stealer of the hearts of all sannyasis. Lord Gauranga is like a powerful hammer which smashes the sin and oppression of the mad dog of the Kali Yuga. And he is absorbed in distributing the holy name of Krishna, which is the great medicine to release one from material existence. His transcendental form is beautiful, and his heart is full of compassion for the suffering fallen souls of this world. Just worship Lord Goda, the moon of Godrum's forest bowers. Compassion, which is free from the duality of friend and enemy, is always manifest on his lotus face. He is the son of Maharaj Nanda, Krishna, who has appeared in a golden form in the land of Navadvip. Just worship this Lord Goda, the beautiful moon of Godrum's forest bowers. In this world and in the Upanishads, he is celebrated as the all-pervading Supreme Lord. He appeared as the son of a Brahmin and is Lord Hari himself, with a shining complexion of molten gold. In his own abode, he sports with his cowherd boyfriends. Just worship this Lord Goda, the moon of Godrum's forest bowers. He is the most excellent of all avatars, and within him all the expansions of Godhead exist. He is the supreme truth. He is self-satisfied and the embodiment of the most confidential mellows within the ocean of Ras in Vrajdham. Just worship this Lord Goda, who is the beautiful moon of Godrum's forest bowers. Without strong devotional worship and service, mere mundane scholarship, high family lineage, wealth, and so on are not effective for invoking the causeless mercy of the Lord. Oh friend, just worship Lord Goda, the beautiful moon of Godrum's forest bowers, by the path of unmotivated devotion. In his appearance as Hari, the Lord liberated Gajendra, the king of elephants, from the grasp of the crocodile in the lake. And in his appearance as Sri Chaitanya, he delivered King Gajapati Prataparudra from the jaws of the Kali Yuga crocodile who was lying in the lake of politics. Lord Sri Chaitanya is unborn, possesses inconceivable power, and is likened to an auspicious desire tree. Oh, just worship this Lord Gouda, the moon of Godram's forest bowers. Lord Krishna, who is pleased with the penances and austerities of Indra and the Surabhi cows, appeared in this world as Lord Chaitanya, possessing a golden complexion. He is eternal happiness and the captivator of the intelligence of all learned sages. Just worship this Lord Gouda, the moon of Godram's forest bowers. Give up all worldly desires, monistic meditation, and relative conceptions of inauspiciousness and auspiciousness. In a favorable mood, with loving devotion, just engage yourself in the worship of Lord Gouda, the moon of Godram's forest bowers. Remaining devoted to the service of the Vaishnavas, being addicted to drinking the sweet nectar of the holy name of Hari, and with a mentality endowed with modesty, humility, and compassion, just worship Lord Gouda, the moon of Godram's forest bowers. Always worship Lord Gouda, the beautiful moon of Godram's forest bowers, and call out to the Lord, O Yadava, O Madhava, O Krishna, O Hari, O Ram, O Janardhan, O Keshava, O beloved Lord of Radha. Just worship Lord Gouda, the moon of Godram's forest bowers, and call out to the Lord, O Lord of the Vrindavan forest, which lies along the banks of the Yamuna. O Lord of Govardhan Hill, O Son of the forest groves of Gokul, O giver of life to the Ras dance, O Gouda Hari. Go to Navadvip, the land of Lord Chaitanya. Read and recite with great joy the wonderful pastimes of Lord Gouda Hari. Roll about in ecstasy on the banks of the Ganges, which are marked with the footprints of Lord Chaitanya, and worship this Lord Gouda, the beautiful moon of Godram's forest bowers. Remember the wonderful pastimes of Gouda and Gadadhar. Become a servant of Gouda and Gadadhar. Listen to the beautiful narrations concerning Gouda and Gadadhar and worship Lord Gouda, the beautiful moon of Godram's forest bowers. Thus ends the songs of Bhaktivinod Thakur. This recitation of Bhaktivinod Thakur's devotional poems, known as Geetavali, has been a Krishna Productions presentation. It was recorded at the Radio Krishna KHQN Studios in Los Angeles, California. The engineering and musical selections were under the direction of Vaibhavi Devidasi, and the recitation was performed by Amala Bhaktadas. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama.